Alright, what up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. This is Dank Beam's Compilation number 15. Let's get straight into it.
This
thing is thrown out, bro. We back, I guess. Oh, man.
Yo, what's up, bro?
What's the nastiest thing you ever done?
I was pissed down. My mama, so I mixed my period blood in her Kool-Aid and I watched her drink it.
What?
I figured myself while I was in the bed with my grandma.
Was she at least asleep?
I made her smell my fingers.
What's the weirdest thing you ever done?
I put handcuffs on my nigga and fucked him with a strap.
What's the weirdest thing you ever done?
My hand was broke and I had my little brother beat my dick for me.
What's the weirdest thing you ever done?
I put my finger in my butt and then I licked it like it was Nutella.
I was babysitting this sixth grader and we ended up fucking.
I bet. Yeah.
Rush his dumb ass dog. There you go.
What do you think about Hitler? I don't know who that is or what he does. I'm assuming that's some kind of rapper. But I'm assuming he's some kind of big rapper. You can tell it's like a rapping name. Y'all come up with all type of
things. Makes ball music.
But whoever he is, I'm sure he's amazing, right? Because I like his name, to be honest. Hitler.
Oh, my God. He was breaking his knee. He was breaking his ankle. How did he play magic? Oh, man. Oh, my God. What do you think about that?
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking... Oompa-loompa body-ass bitch.
You low-down, dirty, stinky, crusty, robust, Sick. Can't stand y'all bitches. What y'all think this is?
He's in a thousand racist look.
What's this? Huh?
Sometimes I want to kiss Dr. Phil on the lips.
It's a little sexual.
It's a little sexual. Oh! Well, thank you.
Well, Jen. Oh.
I like your neck.
Generous man, people don't understand. You know, actually, I think you should be alone. For no reason whatsoever.
Like, what am I supposed to do with this? Like, ooh, done, face ass. The
fuck? Whew! It is hot as a witch's coot.
Ooh! No!
The seconds are running. Why there is something like that? That'd be funny.
This is ice. This is spring. Ice cream. Don't leave me,
Yo, hurry up, hurry up! Oh, hello, sir. Welcome to Taco Bell. What can I get you from Arby's? It's Burger King. What y'all stupid ass want?
Let me just get a Popeye chicken sandwich and that's it, bro.
Damn, Popeye chicken sandwich? We only got 100 left. We don't got no more. Sure. Hold on, let me hit up KFC. I think they still got some. Don't get mad at them.
Bro, yo, this is why I hate going to Wendy's, bro. This shit from there was doing something extra, bro.
All right, so my mom just told me we still got Cheerios.
Bro, right,
we only got Captain Crunch left. You gonna like it. It tastes nasty. It's just good as fuck. Try it. Here's your spoon. Your total will be -$39.55. Here you go. And you don't need your change, right?
I'm missing 100.
How you good? Your polo G though, stupid, bro.
Bro, these fries nasty, bro.
It tastes good, right?
Bro, I don't really like corn flakes, bro. I need me a new burger, bro.
Man, I'm sorry that I'm not sorry, bro. I can't do nothing.
Bro, there's no change, bro. I need my money back.
Bro, this is not even Applebee's, bro. This is Chipotle. Like, what's wrong with
you? Since when you started working at Walmart?
Oh, since forever, bro.
Damn, you need to tell me about Whole Foods, bro. I need 50% off.
This is gonna be going along with it.
Funky! Got him! Bello!
Look at this nigga neck.
Right.
Let rice cooker handle the cooking. Now you have time to think about your sad life. Why do the people you love always leave you? Oh, now rice is ready.
What the hell kind of bullshit? Excitement, my ass!
It's not it back to
Richard, what's your favorite animal? What's your favorite animal?
I'm gonna pop y'all shit. Work out money. You show your mom pull like this.
Oh man.
Ever again.
Fine. If I can't have my shoes, Karen can't have her mom.
Why? Alright, that's it for real. Thank you very much for watching. And please like, comment, subscribe.